What is up guys, welcome to this brand new video. My name is Lucas aka Lumio and today I'm here with this Lister HA3 stationary engine. It's an air-cooled 3-cylinder engine from 1968. This engine had been in a pumping station in the north of the Netherlands in Friesland, and it was a backup engine for when the electricity would fall off, because the main engine was on electricity, then they could use this engine. It also only has 1400 running hours, so that's very low for an engine like this. It also has nice details, like it's in a very good nice housing with Lister diesel on there. Also over here. I will take the bonnet off so you can have a look at the engine itself. So there it is. It's got some nice caps over here with Lister. Even has got a generator over here to load the battery. Here's the emergency stop button. When you push it and your engine is running, it will stop. This will happen when you push it.
I'll push the button.
This will stop the engine and stop the fuel going to the diesel injectors. Also, when the lubrication pressure is too low and the temperature is too high, it also will stop. Also, this will happen. So that's very nice. But we are gonna start it, so we have to do it like this. We made a test setup with a Petter PAZ1 tank over here for the diesel. And also with a battery over there, and here for the diesel remains from the injectors. Normally that will go to a bigger tank. So yeah. It also has got a clutch over here, also very nice, and a throttle handle. So yeah, let's start the engine. In this box is the dashboard. Also with Lister diesel on there. Some dashboard with some gauges over here. Here for how many hours it's running. Here for the battery. Here for the lubrication. Here for the temperature. And here for the fuel, but the fuel won't work right now because we have just set test setup. There's also the key to start it and start the button. So let's start it. When I push this button, the engine will run. So let's do that. Very nice engine, very reliable, also very powerful, 33 horsepower, so that's also very much, and 2800 cc, it's also very nice for air-cooled engine. So yeah, this was the end of the video. I hope you liked this video. I did. If so, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to my channel and share it with everybody. Hope to see you at the next video. This was Lumio. Later, guys.